Joe here. Gold for our chart. I think that we are going to inevitably fall to 1968, 1967, 1960. So this is where I expect we can have some good demand right here. Then we can buy right back up back here. So these are the levels we're going to be playing at for this week, I think. So 1950, 1965 until 2000. Yeah, let's have a good week on gold and be careful, guys.